있어요. So he's gonna go out tomorrow because I bitched about it and buy like 10,000 fucking pillows. Sorry, but I had to get it out. And I really don't need any more pillows, man. I mean, everything on my bed is pillow enough. I'm not hard to please. But I gotta keep my mouth shut when it comes around to Bruce. Listening to Bach, minimalist opera, and Michael Jackson, you become electronic pop artist St. Lucia. Explore St. Lucia's music on Toyota Sessions through interviews, exclusive live tracks, and never before seen video. Damn what? Tap the banner to hear an exclusive live session and much more. Click now to launch Toyota Sessions featuring St. Lucia, only on Pandora. Well, I got a body pillow, but I use it to keep the everything. I put the body pillow by the window. I've got 4 pillows on my bed, and I've got 6 pillows. Oh, let's do that. We'll go look. I got fucking pillows out the asshole. That's 4 that I pulled out of that closet, and then I got like 4 or 5 in the other bed, and 4 or 5 on the other bed. And I got fucking pillows coming out my asshole. I don't need fucking pillows. Hey Zeppy, what's going on, man? I can't talk over the radio. Well, the thing that I don't like about the body pillow is it doesn't feel like a body. It's like real circle-y. You can't put your leg over it because it's too fluffy. And you can't put your arm around it because it's just kind of... It's not like a real body pillow. I don't know. I paid $20 for it. I ain't never used it in my life. But I'd never tell him that. Yeah. Zabby, what do you want me to do? Are you drunk?
Girl, you know it's true. Thank you.
We ain't there yet, but we'll get there. I'm in love with you, girl. I'm in love with you. I'm in love with you. Fuck that shit. Fuck you. Fuck it all, man. You're retarded. You're weird. Now I'm starting to fucking drink. Jesus Christ. Shit, man. I am falling apart. Oh, man. Come on, man. Give me a break. I just want to go to bed. There ain't no way possible. Oh, boy. God. I don't know why it hurts. It's just it's constant fucking dull pain, man. Just, Oh, Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes, man? Please. I had chicken noodle soup, And I took about 5 bites of it and I gave the rest to Dad. I had a couple crackers. I need exercise, I know. Give me a chance, man. I'm really trying to build a life here. Not here, but I mean, in my life, in my world here. In my, you know, I'm really trying, you know. You've only seen me for 3 years. I'm 43. You've only known me for 3 years. I've got a massive history of being very capable of taking care of myself. And I know that I've lost tons of muscle mass. I know I have. Huh, I lost 100 pounds. I'm fucked up, you know. Whatever. It is what it is. I'm doing the best I can. And I'm very proud of myself, if I say so myself. You know? I maintain my dignity. I came up every day. It's all I've got left. Shut the fuck up, you know, that's about where I'm at with it. There's not a man or a woman on planet fucking Earth that can do what I do. And I just don't know why I give everything 100%, but I do. I always will. Because that's the kind of gal I am, man. You know? Behind every successful man is a good woman. And I'm proud of Bruce, and I'm proud of who he's become, and I'm proud of what he's doing with his life, man. You know, he's got a good girl, and everything's great, and what can he fucking do? But I'm not going to sit down there and listen to him talk about it. It's like he doesn't like to sit and listen to me talk about Tommy. I'm not going to sit and listen to him talk about his chicks either. Fuck it. Whatever. But you know, there's a real big difference between Tommy and Bruce. And I'm really trying to understand it. And if I could ever get my finger on it, I'll really be successful with it. And it's the one thought process that I gotta get through by myself. And that is, my Bruce loves me unconditionally. With nothing, I can't do no wrong. I mean, all I have to do is just breathe, and everything is like, I love you, Vicky, here's everything, you know? And Tommy's like, different. He's different. Tommy's like, trying to always make me jealous, and trying to start fights, and troll, and but I know Tommy cares. And that's where I get really fucking confused with this shit. Uh-huh, motherfucker. You didn't win. Fuck you up. That fucking fan, man, always fucks me up. So things went good with Bruce and Nicole. Yeah. He's happy. Bruce is really doing... I'm telling you, man. I am so proud of him. He's got a good woman. Well, a good friend. I don't know if he's fucking her or not, but I didn't ask him then. I don't want to know. But you know, he's doing good, man. He's happy. But he never forgets about me. Even when he's with someone else, he'll call me and check on me. But Bruce knows that I've got issues. He knows that I've got extreme things that I have to deal with every day. Even though I don't tell you people about it, I do deal with it every day. He's my best friend. And he does hug me and kiss me and touch me. You know. And gives me some kind of understanding that, you know, there is a human being in the world that cares about me. But that's about it. And I really don't want any more than that, to be honest with you. I love Bruce with all my heart, but I just don't love him. And I don't have to be in love with him to have things, you know? I gotta get my medicine in me at 3:00. You don't fucking ain't doing shit. You don't fucking tell me what the fuck to do. Well, Zeppy, let me tell you something. A long time ago, I met a man who soon became my friend. He was warm and compassionate when his kindness ever ended. And all he did, he gave his all. What more could anyone ask? Whenever you had a problem, he was always up to the task. He strived for truth and happiness with all his family. And all his dealings with others, he did honestly. And every morning, his bright smile graced my stage. As he began another day of life, turn the page. I know I'll never be quite the same as he, but a part of him is a part of me. And don't tell me I don't know how to fucking do a goddamn poem. I recite them. I'm massively intelligent, and it's really fucking sickening. Well, I think I'm not dying, man. I'm a long way from that because I'm in too much pain. Death is not painful. It's just instantaneous. So, you know, you just gotta keep going, man. You gotta get up and try and move around and do what you can do, and I do everything every day I can do. I really do, man. I get trolled hard and I don't give a shit, you know, because I don't have anybody to talk to you. If I don't have you, so I just tolerate the ugliness and the hate and keep going, man. That's all I can do.
sir. I was going to suggest a merger. Go on. We make cookie layered with caramel covered in chocolate for the right side of the pan. And Leftwich makes cookie layered with caramel covered in chocolate.
No, cloaked in chocolate. Totally different process.
Try both and pick a side. Twix.
Alanis Morissette.
How about getting off of these animals?